Okay, so here I got the Paqui one chip challenge. Let's see, it's as hot as they say. It's made from Carolina Reapers and Scorpion peppers. It's a chip, unopened. Inside of the box. Okay, so it says round one, a spicy punch, round two, scorpion sting, round three, vision disruptor, round four, gut slash, round five, roasted. Let's see how long I can last with this. Probably start out with 5 minutes and up the time from there. Let's see. My hands are shaking. Oh. Oh my God, that smells terrible. All right, here's the chip. Paqui one chip challenge. Oh shit. That does not taste good. Timer begin. That's hot. Ice cream and peanut butter on standby. Definitely hot, not the worst thing in the world. I'm drooling. Rules for the challenge, eat the entire chip. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. We said 5 minutes. Post your reaction on social media with hashtag one chip challenge and mention at Paqui Chips. Woo. Yep, that's hot. Oh fuck, that's hot. But not unbearable. Feeling it in my chest now. Burning in my throat. Thank you. starting to get used to it now. Ears are burning. The throat burn is the worst part. Seconds left. That's it. I destroyed the Paqui 2021 One Chip Challenge. Honestly, not too bad. I got this chip off Amazon, $7. So, if you want to try it, give it a try. Record your experience. Let others know how you did. I'm feeling it in my stomach now. You see, peanut butter makes the pain go away instantly, so we'll see. Nope. Not helping. It's getting worse. Okay. I'm done.